apparently awesome isn't good enough for Kanye West. No, he needs extra awesome. Or it makes him really angry. I wonder if he's considered happy pills. In a surprise twist last night, Kanye West got upset when things weren't going exactly his way. On his giant LED screen, his face was in color instead of black and white. Ah! That called for a good old panic attack. Then he wasn't having the right deep voice effect. Quick, chew out lore in front of 7,000 people. I guess shutting his show down during the middle of his tour to fix the screen that got broken wasn't enough time to get Laura properly trained. Eventually, when things got back to Kanye acceptable, he decided to enlighten his audience about haters. Because he has so many. I'm guessing that's why his tour is sold out to literally thousands of people around the world. All haters. Apparently, being an innovator like Thomas Edison, Nelson Mandela, and Steve Jobs just set you up for a huge hater base. I know people hated those stupid moving pictures and light bulbs. Look, I have nothing but respect for Kanye West. I think he's amazingly talented and he's self-made. But somebody please explain to me how writing great rap music and creating the leather jogging pant is equivalent to the work of Nelson Mandela. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.